run out, Ian and Tom.
Where are we, Doctor?
Oh, Dalek! Is it alive?
Deactivated.
Oh, good. Shall we go to the cinema and watch the two Dalek movies?
That sounds like a good
idea. Most exciting!
Studio towards the housing estate. This large grey building on the corner here used to be Studio H, and that was where they filmed all of the first film, Doctor Who and the Daleks. Filming took place at Shepperton Studios, which is near Heathrow. And just behind me there used to be some arched garages, and this was where Susan and I think it was Tyler were stealing the van in the beginning, and there was also some promotional photographs taken outside from the first film.
More prisoners.
At least we know your grandfather isn't one of them.
Come on, we better be going.
Right, Susan, in you get.
Just behind me, there used to be a props workshop and a boiler house. And outside these two buildings was the entrance to the sewers. Behind Shepperton Studios is this brand new housing estate, and it was on the grounds here where they had the original street scenes of Daleks Invasion Earth, and the whole street was actually a complete mock-up studio and only the fronts of the buildings were made.
At the very back of the estate, there's a massive fence where you can't get any further. But behind this fence is where the mining area was, and further back from that was where the cave was. And by the looks of it, all that's left is a large grassy field, and that's about as far as you can get up to this fence.
As you walk to the back of the estate, there's a little footpath that takes you to a river. You go over this little stream and then you find the River Ash, which is much bigger. And there's a concrete bit here which used to be a bridge, and this was where the log bridge was, where the Roverman gets shot and then falls into the river.
Following the footpath down, and you'll soon hit a bridge with some steps, and this was where Susan and her friend go towards the house.
Going down the stairs was this little bit of forest, and this is where Susan and her friend are waiting just before they go to the house.
I'm sorry.
and what but that way? The Daleks are everywhere.
Since the filming, the bridge sides have now been demolished, and this is where they're crossing over to the house.
On the left-hand side of the bridge was where the wooden hut was, which has since been demolished.
Keep following the footpath down and you're eventually near enough hit the main road. And there was a set here which was an Italian farm used for several movies. And this is where Susan and Tyler, in the van, drive through and nearly run over all the chickens. You then loop around to a different footpath which is parallel to the previous farm one. And the following shot of them driving off up the same path was actually on the back of the same set with them driving in the same direction. Keep following the footpath from where we were at the back of the farm area and you'll soon see over this massive fence is a manor house, and it was on the grounds here where the fence wasn't here at the time and it was all greenery. It was here where the van got blown up by the Dalek spaceship. The manor house is still there and you can just about see it behind the fence.
Road and Littleton Road is what used to be Mercia House, it's now Littleton House. And this was the factory of where they made Bendy toys in the 1965 Daleks. But in the Dalek film, they actually used the inside of the warehouse for in here, where the Doctor Who finds the dead body of the Robo Man inside the box.
Look, Doctor, if you can travel anywhere.
Further down the river into central London is Battersea Power Station, and an altered version of this building was used in the second film. Of course, it wasn't CGI, but they put a painting over the top to make it look more destroyed than it was. Since filming, of course, there's a lot of development around here and new flats next to it, so it looks a lot more less open than it did back in 1966. A 20 to 30 minute walk from Battersea Power Station is St Mary's Church. Next to the church is a jetty slope, and it was here where the Dalek emerged from the water.
Daleks!
Take the prisoners to the spaceship!
Just outside St Mary's Church, these angry geese, and also was where Louise was wiping her handkerchief in the dirty river. Of course, it's a bit awkward and a bit muddy down here, but this was where it was. The final shot taken is at Somerset Nursery, which is just outside St Mary's Church. This was where the Daleks were in front of the derelict buildings. Sadly, the whole lot is now completely gone and the school is now in its place.
Intercept escaping human in river area. Intercept escaping human in river area.
If you see a man with long grey hair and a funny little smile on his face, that'll make you laugh or hold your breath as he travels from place to place. Well, Doctor Who, of course, he's quite at home in a big spaceship of
let's go get some lunch.